when Gandhi said, the first pillar is non-violence, what he meant was that we are fighting against the British using non-violence, unlike other colonial countries. For example, Ho Chi Minh was leading the Vietnamese Revolution using violence. In Indonesia there was violence. In Algeria there was violence. Even in India, there were other currents we spent. Like this was. And he, by this gun, when Gandhi said, even Swaraj will rest on non-violence, what he meant was, after we get independence, our disputes between different sects of Indians, with our citizens, will be settled through debate and dialogue, not through violence. That is why we adopted a multi-party democracy. Unlike, say, China, whose freedom from European colonial rule was won through violence and resulted in a one-party state, which of course involved, consolidated the violence which perpetrated violence of another kind. So the first pillar of Gandhi Swaraj was supposed to be democracy, multi-party democracy, where Indians will exchange ideas, resolve their disputes peacefully, through debate and dialogue.